Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I have a pretty intense gameplay for you guys. I may or may not have choked a noob, so if you guys could do me a favor, drop a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good shit. Yeah, so here's the class setup, guys. We have the Monolithic Suppressor, F-TAC Collapsible, Merc Foregrip, 10mm round, 30 round mag, and we got Stipple Grip Tape, but enjoy the gameplay, guys. Peace out. I only have 20 bullets. Oh shit, there's a sniper on the wall. Yo, I'm scared as shit. I have no more ammo on my fucking MP5, fuck. Fire shotguns. Oh fuck. Got my advanced. Fucking die, bro. Holy fuck. I need more fucking ammo. Oh, fuck that, bro. He's sniping. Yeah, I got my Phosphorus coming in. Oh, shit. Look in the kill feed. Hey, yo, dumbass, get back here. Thank you. I can't see anything. I'm gonna 20. I need a UAV. 23. I need ammo. 27. Get fucking shit on, kid. I bet. I'm good. Yo, oh, I died one off. Fuck. I died to the one kid that was fucking only doing anything. Which home? Might be able to drop. Back on a 10. Gotta advance. No, I died again. Fuck. Got my phosphorus coming in. No, these kids are dog shit. Yeah. Bro, these kids are so ass. Keep giving me these lobbies, please. I'm back on a fucking 10. Yeah, I really wonder what I would have dropped if I stayed alive. Yeah, I'm one off in advance. I got my advance. What the fuck? Yo, this lobby. This might be the best lobby I've ever been in. Someone needs to anchor the fucking hardpoint. Because if I can. I'm good. Alright, yo, I'm just anchoring. Just anchor. I need someone to sit in the hardcore. I died. Yeah, that game was insane. I'm about to just run around with the Deagle trying to get nukes.